tropical climes there are certain times of day when all the citizens retire to take their clothes off and perspire. It's one of those rules the greatest fools obey, because the sun is far too sultry and one must avoid its ultraviolet ray. The natives grieve when the white men leave their huts, because they're obviously, definitely nuts. Mad dogs and Englishmen go out in the midday sun. The Japanese don't care to, the Chinese wouldn't dare to. Hindus and Argentines sleep firmly from 12 to 1, but Englishmen detest a siesta. In the Philippines they have lovely screens to protect you from the glare. In the Malay states there are hats like plates which the Britishers won't wear. At 12 noon the natives swoon and no further work is done, but mad dogs and Englishmen go out in the midday sun.